Here's what else you need to know today. That's it for the daily.